Hi friends. I am Caesar from PS Tutelar. We have an old document. And we will try to repair it. We can see some lines on paper. We will fix these lines as well. We will do it with blend mode in Photoshop. That blend mode is color dodge. Color dodge looks at the color information in each channel and brightens the base color to reflect blend color by decreasing contrast. It looks like that after repairing. We will repair this document in MS Word as well. Let's get started. It is very simple in Photoshop. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Change blend mode from normal to color dodge. Blend mode screen effects on document. But color dodge is better. We will remove these lines. Pick spot healing brush tool. Change mode to lighten to heal dark spots. Start painting on lines for above layer. Select background layer and unlock it. And start painting with spot healing brush tool. This is 100% view of document. And an old document has repaired. Before it looks like that. We repair it with one blend mode. Let's see how we can do it in MS Word. Open MS Word and it's the layout of it. Click on Insert then click on Picture. Because document is in JPEG format, find document and click on Insert. Image has inserted in MS Word. There is an option warp text. Open it and click on in front of text. So you will able to resize document. Adjust on page and move on page as well. Look at this icon for format shape. It will make fine-tune adjustment to look of shape using format shape task pane. Click on this icon will open right panel. Click on picture icon. There are three options in it. Picture correction, picture color, and crop. Click on picture correction. There are options in it. Make 20% for sharpness. Make 50% for brightness. So document is almost repaired. Now we will repair these black lines. Click on Insert. Find Shapes and open it. Choose Rectangle Shape. Create Rectangle on any line. Select white for shape fill. Same, select white for shape outline. Press Ctrl plus C to copy. Then press Ctrl plus V to paste. Move this rectangle on other line and press Ctrl plus V. Move rectangle on third line and press Ctrl plus V. Repeat same step with fourth line. Delete this rectangle by pressing Del. Now image has been repaired in MS Word. Save it as JPEG or as PDF format. Click on Save As then Browse. I am going to save it at desktop. Select PDF and save as type. Name the file whatever you like. Here is document open as PDF. It is saved on desktop with the name of Doc1. Right click and open with Adobe Acrobat. Here is document with 100% zoom. Before it looks like that. I am going to close Adobe Acrobat and come back to Adobe Photoshop. You can export this document as JPEG, GIF, PNG or WBMP. But you can save it as PDF. Click on File then Save As. Click on Save on your computer. Choose Photoshop PDF for Save As type. File name is Old Document. Then click on Save. Click OK for this dialog box. Then click Save PDF. Click Yes on this dialog box. It is saved on desktop. Right click and open with Adobe Acrobat. Here is 100% zoom. Click on Zoom to page level. Here is repaired document save as PDF. Before it looks like that. Close Adobe Acrobat. So here is in Adobe Photoshop. You can see before and after. Same we repaired it in MS Word. I hope you like these two techniques. To repair old documents. In Photoshop and MS Word. Hit like and subscribe if you like video. Thanks for watching.